We are honored to have the World University Equestrian Championships 2016 here at Flyinge. Flyinge was established by the Royal King Carl X Gustav of Sweden in 1661. And 2011, Flyinge celebrated the 350th anniversary. Flyinge is today one of the largest and best known education and breeding stations in Sweden and one of the oldest studs in the world. Flyinge have about 200 students, 60 employees and around 170 horses. Today Flyinge is the Swedish equestrian center of breeding, sport horses and events. We run several educational programs from high school up to university level. We have several other competitions up to Grand Prix level in dressage, show jumping and eventing.
Great feeling to be here. I know Flyinge is a very strong equestrian center here in Sweden, and we knew that they would perform well in hosting the event because they host horse events here many times per year, and the involvement from their side has been very important for the success of the event. Now it's great to be here. Young people, involved people, and very well organized. Generally, I've spoken to many being here for a few hours now at the event, and people seem happy with how things are organized. I also recognize there are very strong horse riders here. I'm sure we'll see some good results as well, and that makes me happy to see that the participants, the leaders, and the riders are happy.
Happy at first to have 18 nations here at Flyinge. It's super fun, and we are also really impressed with the quality of the riders. They have been riding really well, and the horse owners as well. We have a really good quality of horses here, and I know that several riders has been thanking us and the horse owners and of course the horses that has done such a good job. But we're really satisfied with the sport quality at this event. I love the volunteers. They have done such a good job throughout the whole week and almost the whole year before, because I have a project group with around 20 persons, and most of them are students in Lund and Malmö University, and they've been helping us and working for us, yeah, for almost over a year, and they're doing such an amazing job. And I don't know, I'm almost a little bit touched when I talk about them, because they're working so hard for this cause, this wonderful show, and yes, they're amazing.
Well, actually I'm very impressed. I think the level of horses is very high. The people are super friendly, everyone's really nice and helpful. The venue is beautiful, the grass arena looks really nice. And the weather for me at least has been good. It hasn't been raining when I've been riding, so that's really lucky as well. I think it's really impressive that the organization was able to bring together so many horses of that quality for us to do both dressage and jumping.
There's a lot of competitions, a lot of rounds to get through, and the days are quite long, so I mean the team are great atmosphere, gets all the countries together, and it's been very good fun so far. It's great to see the quality of riders, but it also helps whenever you have such high quality of horses. We wouldn't be able to show our full potential whenever we would have to be maybe subsidising our riding efforts to make a horse go slightly better. So for Sweden, the student riders in Sweden, we have to really give them the respect that they need for that, because that's very good.
Our team aim was to win the competition, but more than that, we find out everybody was very enjoying the competition. So with those help, less pressure, and we are start to getting enjoy the competition. So it was very nice opportunity to come all the way to here.
Thank you. had some trouble entering the competition, so I only knew like Monday that I was going. So just being here, it's been amazing. The horse has been amazing, the place has been amazing, people have been amazing. It's been really nice. Now going home with a medal, hopefully I can help make this bigger in Denmark, because we do have a lot of good riders who's not aware of this existing. So yeah, I would like to go back and make it bigger in Denmark and hopefully come again together with new people.
Show for students, university students, and it's quite a special competition. It's not the usual show jumping or dressage show. We are riding with horses we have never seen before and never ridden before, and we have 6 minutes to feel the horse and see if we can ride and manage to jump the whole course. I think it's more about how well you are riding and trying to find the feeling of the horse too. I had lots of fun and I could ride really good horses, and so I'm really thankful that I could jump here.
Satisfied with the way this championships has been organized and performed, and we have been doing a lot of planning, and we have had a very good team. So I mean, it's about being strategic and also have good partners. We are working with events and also taking part as participants in all the tournaments and events that are organized by FISU or OISA, our European Federation. We also would like to host events to invite university sport competitors to Sweden. And then we work with dual careers for athletes that also can study at universities. And the third thing we are giving priority is physical activity, that students need to have physical activity to improve the results of their studies.
The venues are perfect for horse riding. We have good athletes, we have a very good organizing committee, they do a very good job here. Medical service, doping control, housing, transportation, everything works really good. We talked to one athlete, she won a gold medal in dressage, and she said she never had horses like this before under her feet, so the horses are really top quality, and I think also the athletes are top quality. So, thank you.
2016, University Sport goes on a journey across the world to share its values and its commitment to athletic and academic excellence. This is a year of FISU World University Championships. More than 8,000 students will compete at the 34 events organized in 25 countries, sharing and chasing their long-held dreams. We are International University Sports Federation. Follow your champions. FISU, today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.